conducting class, I asked the teacher if I wanted to take the orchestra back to a particular part of the composition, what could I do? And she said, if the composer wanted the orchestra to go back to her, he would have written that. She gave me a very traditional response to mine. And it answered my question, because I said, you can't. All you have to do is tell them two. Go to number two and give a downbeat for them to do it.